Both teams understanding the urgency of tonight's Game 4. Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back to EA Sports' continuing coverage of the playoffs. Both these teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. And now it's grabbed by Kucherov. Oh, what a save in front.
Bobrovsky's all over that shot, makes an incredible save, getting to the top of his crease quickly, because that shot, it came fast and in a hurry from the slot.
Passes it to Radish. Takes the pass from the left wing. The Bolts played along the boards. Denies him in front. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Carries it across the line. Sends it out in front. And he denies that great opportunity there. Cut grab by Radish. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Hagel. The Panthers gain possession in their own end. Bobrovsky's got the puck, and he's going to hang on. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. The Panthers are on the attack. Picked up along the wall by Tkachuk. Shot! Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps him at bay.
Vasilevskiy's able to put that puck to the corner, and it really keeps the puck out of harm's way. No second shot opportunity.
Florida's got the puck. Takes the feed at center. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
He is so dangerous when the puck is on his stick in the offensive zone, but he tries one too many moves and he loses the puck.
Handles it along the blue line. Oh, a clutch save! And the puck's kicked free. Battle along the boards. Knocked away by Stamkos. Shot! Makes the save as he gets a piece of it with the glove. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Still lots of time left here in this frame. The game is still scoreless. And they'll start with possession. Easy pad save made by Vasilevskiy. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. The Bolts get a hold of the puck in their own end. Sends a pass over. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the boards. And that pass goes off a stick. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision.
You have to constantly remind yourself to move your feet and get closer to the action. You wind up reaching, you take the feet out of your opponent, and you wind up with a tripping call.
The Bolts will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Scoreless game right now, James, but an opportunity on the power play. You have to find a way to convert. Move that puck quickly and open up lanes.
We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Chance to reset here on the draw, this man advantage. Florida's taking possession in their own end. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. The Lightning have control of the puck. Takes the feed. Puck scooped up by Cirelli. Can hang on to the puck after taking a knock. Grabbed along the boards by Kucherov. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Poked away by Stamkos. The Bolts have it now. Dishes it to Cirelli. Tampa Bay's on the attack. Quick pass to Hedman. What a steal in his own end. Puck puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. The Lightning have taken possession of their own end. Quick feed to Hedman. Looks to get the puck over to Stamkos. Oh, and a smart heads-up play with the bank pass. Shuts it down. Scooped up along the wall by Kucherov. Trying to shake the defender. He's clear. Denies him on the breakaway. Sends it over to Mott. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Gets the puck over to Montour. Feeds it to Barkov. Tries to get the puck to Forsling. Gains the zone through the middle. The Bolts get a hold of the puck in their own end. Up along the wing. Handles the puck. Fires it into the offensive zone. Receives the pass. Handles the pass from the right side. Verhaeghe's going to play it to the corner. Battle along the wall. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Radish. Here's a shot.
Oh, what a save on the play! Whoa!
He's doing absolutely everything he can to keep his team in this game, James. Unbelievable save.
And as play continues, listen to these fans. They're starting to get loud and recognizing what we saw not long ago here, Cheryl.
Yeah, James, I mean, they're continuing to acknowledge the save he made earlier because they know the temperature of this game. Hey, the fans are now in it. They're all on board, and guess what? The goaltender knows it.
And the puck leaves the zone. Takes the pass. Montour's got the puck along the wing. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Array Poulet's got the puck in his own zone. Solid check to slow him down. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. Puck picked up by Chernak. Tampa Bay's looking to break out. Here they come inside the neutral zone. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. The Bolts take possession in the defensive end. Sherry's lugging the puck. Gaining momentum up along the side. Great reach with the poke check by Edmund Larson.
Take the shot!
And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. Period set to get underway. Who will be the first to light the lamp here as play gets underway in the second? Well, Cheryl, already a third of this one played. What do you make of this one?
The Bolts had a tough first period. I mean, they weren't managing the puck at all, and they gave up a ton of turnovers. They're lucky there's no score in this one.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. Florida's got the puck inside the offensive zone. And he takes the pass. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Big play inside the defensive zone. Barkov's taking it from his own end. Florida's got the puck against the half wall. Great positioning in the defensive end. Good fight for the puck along the boards. Handles the pass. Slides the puck over to Kucherov. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Florida's won the draw. Moves the puck. Through center. And that's broken up. Hedman stick-handling in his own zone. Moves it to Hagel. Blocked in traffic. Here's a short pass to Ekblad. Handles the pass at center. Slides it over to Forsling. From the right side and up the middle. The Lightning have it in their own zone. Tampa Bay's through center and now in the offensive end. Trying to get back on the attack now. It is goaltender's not going to let up as he scores, putting it into his own net.
James, how surprised do you think the goaltender is? He just spins around and tries to clear the puck and he fires it past the tender.
The Bolts are finding that little extra pep in their step here in the second period and have taken a one-goal lead as a result.
Well, they break the deadlock, and that's huge. Now you're playing in front, but I think this face-off and the shift that ensues is critical, James. Now you got your opponent right where you want him. You're back on their heels. Take advantage and try and get another one.
And that's picked off by Cousins. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. Grabs control of it at the point. And he can't hang on after that hit. And now it's over to Tkachuk. The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. Slides it diagonally to Paul. Cutting to the slot. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. The Panthers have it from their own end. Here they come up along the wing. Oh, and here's the pass. Tampa Bay's got the puck in the defensive end. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Montour. Takes a bump but hangs on. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Nearing the midway mark of the period. Tampa Bay's ahead 1-0. Florida's got a hold of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Kulikov. Takes the feed. The Panthers move to the offensive zone. Quick shot! Comes up with the stop. Scores! And they tuck it into the back of the net.
Hold on there, James. I think they waved this off immediately. This goal is not going to count.
I know they didn't like the non-goal call, but the show must go on here. Here we go with a face-off. Florida's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Tampa Bay's looking to break out of their own end. Takes control of the puck. Now over to Esimo. Nice zone entry on the left side. A shot! Just gets enough to keep it out. Kulikov slides the puck over. And now it's grabbed by Isimov. Quick feed to Cirelli. And he's knocked off the puck there. Kulikov's got it in the offensive zone. Just misses. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. And that shot gets caught in traffic. The Bolts move the puck in the defensive zone. Florida's got possession of the puck. To the low slot! Shuts it down with the paddle, what a stop! Slick feed. Florida's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it to Lomberg. Florida's across the blue line. Broken up by Perdix. Good hit on the play. Picked up along the boards by Kucherov. Levels him with the hit. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
Well, this is a critical juncture of the game. You've got the one goal lead, and now you take a penalty. The PK unit has to be to task and kill this off.
And he knows the importance of sticking with it when the team is down, guys. Look to him to try to use his zone ability to spark the offense here.
The Panthers will start off on the attack after winning the draw. Moves the puck to Verhaeghe. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle.
Taken along the wall by Montour. Here's a short pass to Kachuk.
Oh, how did that stay out? What a save by Vasilevsky.
Moves it quickly over to Verhaeghe. Tampa Bay's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. The Panthers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Right in front of the official's eyes, and the hand is in the air. Quick pass to Reinhart. Here's a chance to take advantage with the delayed penalty. They've got the extra attacker on the ice. Let's see the call here. The Bolts are being called for tripping. The Panthers with a two-man advantage power play coming up.
Well, they earned this power play, James, through hard work, and it's an opportunity to even the score here. They need to find a way to execute and get back to the even score.
Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And they get the puck out, and they needed that.
They certainly did. This PK unit has been on fire. They get the clear. That's one. You kill valuable time. That's two. And now three, you can contest the entry. That's a great play all the way around.
The Lightning have taken control of the puck. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Excellent stick work on the play. Kucherov's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Let's get the official decision.
Well, that's a tough penalty to take at the end of a period, and it's all about the PK unit now. They've got to kill the time off, get to the intermission where they can reset.
And it's four against four here with the puck set to drop.
Well, 4-on-4 is similar to 3-on-3. There's more ice available, and you can't just dump it in. You want to possess the puck and try and create numbers around the ice. That's 2-on-1s all over.
The Bolts played along the wing. Quick feed to Mikulov. Through center along the wing. And as the penalty expires, they'll go to work now with a man advantage. Broken up in the neutral zone by Montour.
Florida's working hard in all areas of the ice. Defense is structure, and it needs to happen in all three zones. When you're talking about stick positioning, you're doing a great job of taking away passes.
And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next.
Play, James, and he's falling to the ice. He's got the puck on his stick, and he still has the ability to lower that bottom hand and find a way to redirect the puck to the net. I mean, that's tenacity, that's courage, and finding a way to compete and will your way to the net.
Comes up with the steal. The Panthers move it ahead. And he takes the feed. Takes a spill onto the ice and loses the puck. Moves it to point. He carries the puck up along the wing. Florida's got a hold of the puck now. Good heads up play with the bank pass. On the attack along the boards. Strong defensive effort. Picked up along the wall by Stamkos. Puck grab by Kucherov. Moves along the boards with some purpose. The Panthers gain possession in their own end. Here's a short pass to Verhaeghe. Now he takes it over the line. And they continue to apply pressure here. The Bolts will play it from the defensive zone. Fires it! Stopped by the goaltender.
The key to being a great goaltender is not giving up second shot opportunities, and it's playing the rebounds to the corner. He does an excellent job here.
Moves it quickly over to Verhaeghe. And he takes the feed. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. The Bolts will play it in their own end.
And he takes the dish. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Gets it over to Montour. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Moves it on over to Tkachuk. Takes the feed. Great reach with the poke check. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Vasilevskiy's got the puck, and he's going to slow things down.
Well, he's slowing things down because his team has been under siege, James. It's the third period. It's a tight game, and he elects to get the whistle. I like this decision. It's the right one. Now everyone can get a rest, and coach can get the right personnel out there.
Bennett's won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. Oh, great save right there on the play. Feeds the puck over to Bure-Boulay. From the neutral zone now. Nice poke check. Mott's got control of the puck in the corner. Puts him hard into the wall.
As a power forward in the game, you go north-south, and guess what? You deliver bone-crushing hits just like that one.
Good defensive effort to poke it away. Pass across to Glendening. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Battle ensues for that loose puck along the boards. The Lightning have the puck against the boards. And that's knocked away. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Here he is in close. Scores! And with that, I believe that's his first career playoff.
That's going to give him a big confidence boost to send him through the next game.
Tampa Bay is now up by two here in the late stages of the third. It feels like time is on their side.
Time is on their side, but they're going to have to finish it. And the clock seems a little thin right now for them. And on the other side, you've got an urgent team. If they can get within striking distance, they'll get their netminder out.
Center into the middle!
It's been a low-scoring affair, James, but it's been entertaining on both sides, just unable to finish. And as an athlete, this can be very frustrating. You're squeezing the stick tighter and tighter with every miss.
More than half the period has expired. The Bolts now lead by two. The Panthers come up with the defensive zone draw. Quick pass across to Luostarinen. Across the line, down the left wall. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. The Bolts play it along the boards. They've got numbers here. Here's a chance in front. And that doesn't go as it's off a stick. And a stick breaks that up. Takes the feed up ahead. Great defensive effort with the stick. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. And that's poked away. Quick pass to Rodriguez. Sends the pass over. Back to the blue line. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one.
Well, a timely save is everything to your team, and this goaltender, he bails his team out.
Makes the save. Florida's got it in their own zone. Puck sent over to Forsling. Vasilevskiy's going to opt for the whistle. I don't mind this call here in the third.
Neither do I. He has been so dialed in all night, James. He has been excellent, arguably their best player. And he's trying to preserve the lead here by holding on to this one to get the faceoff.
The Panthers win the draw, and they go on the attack here in the offensive zone. Into the corner of the attacking area. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Gains the zone from the right side. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. And that's deflected. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And the coach is going with a desperation play here, calling for the goaltender, looking for the extra attacker on the ice. Pad save, and the goalie made it look easy. Vasilevskiy's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff.
been very active offensively tonight, but they just have not been able to finish on their scoring chances here late in the third. Hall's won the draw inside his own end.
Joining us here this evening, the playoffs roll on, and we will see you then next time.